Hi, this is Stephen Slade with the first in the U.S. LASIK femtosecond laser flaps. This process is image guided as you watch the docking of the eye. An OCT image on your right shows the propagation of the flap from out to in, coming in to the pupil. After the flap base is made, a side cut is created with a hinge superiorly and suction is released. Immediately after the laser, the flap is lifted easily and the bed shows a good smooth surface and a crisp side cut. This is the other eye of the same patient, and again, a very nice easy lift with a crisp, well-centered bed and nice side cut, even at high mag. An immediate view at 30 minutes post-ops shows a very beautiful range of clarity with the eye. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.